Blowing things up? Well, I found you a tank already and waiting for you to go to town with. That way you can see just how much the simulation can take.
Patrol.
I've honed in on the general area of Matt's pod. When you're ready to get him, come see me.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.
For a superior intelligence, this wiring must have been contracted to the lowest bidder.
You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith. Is such a strong word.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Be able to do some serious damage, right?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
For real?
I found you power armor. Because of this missing stuff.
Can't get through this door. Kinsey, time for you to do your magic.
Ugh. Oh my god, this is a real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
Touchy. You have any bright ideas on how to get this through the door? Or am I just using brute force?
Brute force works.
See what this baby can do.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Butter my butt and call me a biscuit. Close. I can feel it. It looks like one of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
No idea.
Get away
from me! I mean it!
You got a little more talent than I would have expected, Mr. Miller.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
Thank you. Nice to have someone not jibber-jabbering about being power arm all the time.
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing. Stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts. Set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
Honey, it's a gun. I get it.
It's more than just a gun.
Now we're talking.
We'll be right back.
They're on our tail! Get to the turret!
Don't just stand there! Get in the turret! Come on! I didn't see you, see? Watch me do all the heavy lifting.
If your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself! Mr. Keith David to you!
We're gonna need a big bug.
Inside. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Yep.
Oh my!
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about? I'm gonna get us to a safe spot. Hang on. Okay, I think we lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door.
Shit! What's it doing, Kizzy?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left. I mean, the right! The right!
Kizzy?
Sorry! I'm facing the other way!
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shonda, and... Oh my god. John is alive!
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shonda? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong! Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.